So we're at the flamingo aviary, where we've come to look at Chilean flamingos, because it's their breeding season. In the wild, flamingos are found in huge flocks of thousands sometimes, so it's really nice to have a nice big group of them. You find them in kind of wetland areas, so they make little kind of mounded nests off the ground, just so that the nest won't get too wet and the chicks and the eggs will stay nice and dry. So we've still got quite a few of our flock of flamingos on the nest. So this one down here is just hatched today, he's still quite wet. You can still see that the remnants of the eggshell around him there. So it's probably within the last couple of hours that he has hatched. With the two chicks that have hatched today, that takes us up to 11 for the year. And there's still about 10 eggs left, so hopefully we can still get a few more as well. The breeding program that we've got here at Longleat is quite successful. We seem to have more success every year. It's a 28-day incubation period for the eggs, and the flamingos do breed over a couple of month periods. We have got quite a young group of flamingos. A lot of them, it is their first time of breeding, so we do give them a bit of a helping hand to start off with. And the first kind of 15 to 20 eggs that we do get, we will take, artificially incubate the eggs, and then put them back to the parents when they're about to hatch. The flamingos start off small and white for the first few days, really fluffy. It takes them a good couple of months, really, to get the adult feathers through, proper kind of flight feathers. The pinkness in the flamingos' feathers does come from their diet, which has a lot of keratin in it. This is what we feed the flamingos. It's a processed pellet with brine shrimp and algae made into it. And then this time of year, when it's breeding season, we have more calcium as well, which just helps with the egg laying for the adults. If you want to get a look at our flamingo chicks and our adult flock, you can find them in the flamingo aviary in the safari drive-through.